We're Tony and Leslie Royal. We came from Atlanta, Georgia, almost 4 hours drive away, and we dropped everything that was on our schedule for yesterday and for today because it was so important for us to come here to the Billy Graham Library and pay respects to one of the greatest men who ever lived. He's left an amazing legacy behind for all of us. He was such a forward, strategic thinker. He was before his time.
When it was very unpopular, all his crusade would be integrated. He was doing that when nobody else was doing that. Is, you know, he stepped out. It's not about a black religion, not about a white religion, you know what I mean? It's about a God religion. So he was always uplifting people and always wanted to make sure that everybody was treated the same. I love to hear Billy Graham because he preaches salvation. He talks about Jesus Christ, and his message is always the same. It's about Christ, it's about the cross, and it's about coming to Jesus and getting your salvation. But what I love about him is the fact that he always stayed in this land. He always preached the salvation of Jesus Christ.